You also wrote about your body image in high school. Did you have an eating disorder?
Well, it's funny. After I did the New York Times article interview, when we were doing the fact checking, they in the first bunch of questions that they sent back to fact check, they were like, is it fair to say that you discuss binge eating in this book? And I was like, did I? I guess I was like, it's like Pop-Tarts and Taco Bell and like countless powdered donuts. Does that count? So like, I guess, yes, I do. I do. I did. I think I did suffer from disordered eating. And I think that I did have a binging relationship with food. I talk about binging and purging in the book. I talk about, I had a relationship with binging and purging in the book. And I think that it was like my relationship with like with disordered eating and body image is like, I kind of the purging part of my binging and purging story, like when I realized that it was like going to mess up my face, I was like, oh, I can't, like it, like, cause like I burst like these like little capillaries in my eyeballs and like it was like messing up my little baby face. So I really only had like a 2 month, like three, like it wasn't that gorgeous. I was like, I'm just going to eat a bunch and then I'm going to go work out. And so I am in a place in my adulthood where like I love my body. I appreciate my body for like everything that it does for me. But I do think that like, you know, my relationship with how I've viewed my body and talked about my body and how I view body positivity is like always kind of changing. And I think I'm always like kind of realizing a lot about how I've like soothed with food and stuff around that.